If you were to find any polyps, what percentage of those polyps might be cancerous?
It's very rare to find cancer in polyps. Sometimes there may be microscopic cancer cells in these polyps, mm-hmm. but generally these polyps that we're talking about are pretty small. Maybe most of them less than 1 centimeter or 2 centimeters. And at that size, it's not common for there to be cancer within those polyps. Mm-hmm. Now, usually when these polyps get larger and larger and larger and turn into cancer, it's a much wider area. It's an area where we can't just remove easily by doing a colonoscopy. In those situations, it would require surgery to remove. Mm-hmm. Now, if we found colon cancer at an early stage, it may and likely would require surgery, but at the early stages, it's over 90% curable. So even if a cancer is found, it's still 90% curable. That's why it's so important to have a colonoscopy, because at the most, we want to find one at its early stages. But commonly, we encounter polyps. About 30 to 50% of the colonoscopies we do for people over the age of 45 to 80, we generally find a polyp. Somewhere around 20 to 50% of those polyps turn out to be the precancerous polyps. Now, precancerous polyps do not have cancer in them, but their pathology is such that they may turn into cancer. They have cancer potential. And really, those are the polyps we're after. Mm-hmm. Because by removing those polyps, we feel that we prevent colon cancer. So to answer your question, it's not common at all to find polyps that already have cancer in them, but it is pretty common to find polyps that have cancer potential. But the idea is to remove them before that cancer develops. Mm-hmm.